Harold Agnew made important contributions to international nuclear policy, the Manhattan Project, and to the Los Alamos National Laboratory. Laboratory Director Charlie McMillan recounts Agnew's career.
Harold Agnew is obviously well known to our community. He has personally been part of the history of this laboratory almost since its inception. Not only a witness to history, but also someone who has helped to shape that history. And I think when I look at our laboratory today, I continue to see Harold's hand on many of the things in our laboratory. Harold came to the laboratory like many of you did as a graduate student and joined the experimental physics division in 1943. He participated in 1945 in the Hiroshima mission. At that point, he had already served on Enrico Fermi's team at the University of Chicago that had successfully done the first chain reaction. In 1964, Harold became the head of the Weapons Nuclear Engineering Division, and in 1970 he became the laboratory director. He was the laboratory director for 9 years. It was under Harold's leadership that we developed the underground test containment program. He completed the Clinton P. Anderson Maison facility, what we know as LANL today. He acquired the first Cray supercomputer. He trained the first ever class of IAEA inspectors. And I think since that time, almost all IAEA inspectors have come here for training. And so when I said that his hand continues to be on the laboratory today, there are examples.